the sheer force of Mother Nature.
Authorities are already warning to prepare for possible mass evacuations. Rivers of mud filling the streets, people trying to get to higher ground.
Disasters will happen. It's what we do before disasters that has the greatest impact on changing the outcome.
It's really about the state of our infrastructure, which is very antiquated. So we need analytical tools and things like that that are going to help us.
The fire chiefs bring out the maps and they're all over the place and people are like trying to figure out what's still here. And I think we need to bring a little more innovation in.
One Concerns platform is a leapfrog over the systems of today that help people prepare for disasters. And none of them has the sophistication of modeling that's embedded in One Concern.
It is the first time there's really been a viable solution to do damage modeling without having to be an expert in seismology or structural engineering. And it can do it in a way that's fast and easy to understand.
This is incredible technology. This is what we've been looking for. Their ability to use data to help first responders and those most in need is what really impressed me.
A lot of times when we look at earthquake data, it's not very real time. And I think this tool allows us to be real time and be able to go into details, you know, down to the blocks of where damages are. It's helped this department plan way ahead.
We could predict on earthquakes with high probability what the impacts were within 20 minutes of the earthquake. Think about the difference in months before people got assistance or 20 minutes and we had information to make a decision.
Too often in disasters, people are overlooked, and this tool will help ensure that we're addressing the needs of those most in need of help.
Recreation and parks' responsibility in a disaster and emergency is shelter and welfare. So earthquakes are so unpredictable, and we really never know when they're going to happen, and we're able to plan for shelters or different locations and look at One Concern and be able to make it that much better for our citizens.
We could actually go in there and put in a flood wall and then run the floods again and see what changes. You know how much money we spend on engineers to get that answer? And you guys are doing it in minutes?
I think One Concern is well positioned because they've got good analytical horsepower. You're allowing people to solve a problem that they didn't think was solvable. That's pretty neat.
I think the company comes at the problem with a revolutionary set of technologies, which will be very meaningful.
One Concern staff have been very proactive about engaging with us.
Working with the One Concern staff has been great. They've been very responsive. And the word I would use to describe my relationship with One Concern would be innovative.
The word that comes to me when I think of One Concern is inspiring. You know, one of the greatest things about mission-driven companies is that they attract people who are driven by the mission. And those tend to be very special people. And that's certainly been the case so far at One Concern.